Did you know Ana De Armas' feet are CGI in No Time to Die? As you can see here in the visual effects breakdown for the scene, she actually wore high heel sneakers for her stunts. They couldn't have the star breaking an ankle, which would have been likely performing those stunts in heels. So the sneakers were simply removed in post, and the feet and heels were added in.